Alright, we're back. This is a game I knew was coming, I just didn't know a demo was out. Thank you, Chris, for letting me know. RoboCop Rogue City, I've been looking forward to this. So far as the menu screen, I really dig the look of him. He looks perfect. And I like the piano theme of like RoboCop they've got going in the background, that's kind of cool. But let's jump in and see what this thing has for us. New campaign. We're going to go normal. Extreme. No thanks. Alright. Hopefully this runs alright. There was a bit of stutter at the beginning because it said unlimited frame rate. I changed that to 60. My computer's not that hardcore. I do need a limit to my frame rate. Oh! Nice.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea. Confused seamen mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12.
Amazing.
Thankfully, our homesick sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news, a new crime wave that is sweeping Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers. Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni Consumer Products, that's funding and running the Detroit Police Department.
Old Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
According to our sources, the attacks
were aimed at catching the attention of a man
whose identity remains
unknown. I am curious where this lands on the
timeline.
Is this before the first movie, after the first movie? It's got
to
be at least during, if not after.
Hands off me. Shut
I'm sorry. There seems to be a
disturbance? I'm a big fan. Now move.
I like the winner's Dewdrunk shirt. That's pretty good.
Don't adjust your television sets. Your regularly scheduled program will be back shortly. Now, this message goes out to the new guy in town. It seems that you're looking to spend some money in this great city of ours. I'm here to tell you that the Torchheads are open for business. You may have heard of us as the number one supplier of nuke in old Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of. Let's get you up here.
Oh boy, things just ramped up, I think.
We'll get Officer...
He don't look
Howard
happy. He's been using Brand X.
You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus. A lifetime supply of nuke. Oh man, you're gonna have the time of your life. There you go. Enjoy. New guy, us Torchheads are more than capable of doing whatever you need done in our city.
I feel like showing an overdose of your drug is not a good way to convince people to buy your drug.
Drug dealing, good old-fashioned murder. We do it all. You've got the money. We've got the power. So let's talk.
Okay. Am I in control now? I'm always worried on these long pauses if the system has just given up. There we are. Okay. Like they've caught the vibe of the original. Yes. Watch, joke's on me. This is going to be a narratively driven... multi-dialogue choice game with no shooting.
Loot attendants at the main entrance to the TV station.
Ground shaking. Judgment Day is here.
That's awesome.
Hey, handsome. We're here for the show. Go get him, Robo.
Okay. What kind of trouble am I about to get into?
They came out of the trucks and they just started shooting at anything that moved.
I can see your lady is still quite shaking.
Not sure how big this studio is, but so far I'm impressed with the look of this. I'm not sure if they're like a double A or triple A or what, but this looks decent.
You should know by now, Rick. If it keeps on like this, we're gonna run short of body bags.
All right.
I'm gonna give you 10 milligrams of diazepam.
Well, things don't sound like they're going well in there.
We can't wait any longer. Those trigger-happy maniacs have a ton of hostages. But, sir... Roger that. Over and out.
What is the situation?
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives.
I love that they're just That's used to him now.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is going to clean up this place? I'm not letting you off that easily.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic? There you are, partner.
Okay, her likeness is pretty good.
The hell is going on up there?
I have no idea if it's the original actress.
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Boom.
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
I knew you'd say something like that.
All right.
We need to find another way. It is too dangerous to cross.
For me. But you can take the heat. Go. I'll figure something out. Besides, you could do with a head start. Go on.
All right. Dudes.
Drop it, scum.
Nice.
Let's give him a
Oh. And the music kicks in. Nice. Oh. I wish I was half as good a shot as he is in the movie, but this is cool. I can pick up their weapon. Nice. Yes! Oh. All right, the shooting feels chunky in the best possible way. H to repair. Oh, his main pistol. If the game is nothing but that kind of shooting, it would still entertain me for a little while. Like, it feels like you make an impact when you're hit.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me.
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's good to do some real street work from time to time, you know? After you.
So I'm going to assume, based off of my lack of mobility, which makes sense, that the repair mechanic that I was using there becomes more prominent, and it's a matter of strategy for, like, when to use it. I think that, yeah, the 2 out of 3 is how many repairs I still have. Okay. What is that? Stolen wallet. Crime evidence. Oh, cool. It's like bonus objectives. We take all.
That graffiti is fresh.
I bet some of those idiots are still here.
Nuke. Oh, recovery charge. Oh, good. Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
I will keep them coming.
I do like that his main pistol is basically infinite. And it doesn't feel useless either. Oh, and she's not useless. She got that kill. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. So right click scans. Cause of death, nuke overdose. Alright. So there is no crouch. There is no jump. There is nothing left. Oh, reload did you in. In here? Yep. You know, for all your talk about street investigations and such, I'm the one picking up all the evidence. Just saying. A little bit of screen tearing, I don't know if it's showing in the video. Not a big complaint, but... Dude, after the first 4 shots that winged you, you think you just give up. Toe-to-toe with RoboCop. Point blank. Okay. Oh, I'm taking that.
Over here, Murphy. It's that service box, isn't it? Hey, why don't you check it out?
Clunk. You can use RoboCop vision to investigate. Okay, I did that with the right click before. All right, short circuit detected.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to isolate the cables.
I think I've got something just for that. I'd say it was a team effort. They're holding everyone in the studio. It's on the 30th floor.
Decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
Chopper's ready.
I've gotta go, but the party goes on. Guys, make sure you provide all our guests with a
I'm so distracted by his weird
so
old man mohawk.
On the nuke. See ya.
Well, to be fair, I think that's a mohawk I could actually grow if I let this grow out.
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy.
I know that look. His expression has not changed.
We are here to enforce the law, Lewis. Let us stay focused.
Right. Just keep in mind.
Okay.
I'm here if you need me, partner.
I know that look. May as well be saying that to Darth Vader.
Slime bags detected.
Just look at that, boys. The police dog and its bitch.
Not sure which one is which.
You're gonna take that back.
Ping, ping, ping. Fake ID card. So I'm going to assume at the end there'll be a bonus for how much evidence you've picked up in a level. That'd be my guess. Incriminating photos. Another repair charge. Okay. Throw it! I'll have to figure out later how to throw things effectively. Oh my god. No, I'm getting the hang of this. Alright, so to throw object. Oh, there it is. Alright. Boom! That should not be that satisfying. Oh.
Nice and easy.
Okay, am I picking up evidence from these guys or from the news station? Because I feel like the thugs aren't going to carry incriminating folders of evidence. Shots in this are awesome. As if on cue.
What a mess.
What's that over by the microwave? Evidence. It's funny, it has, because you're not really designed to be super mobile, it has almost like a shooting gallery kind of feel. And again, that's not a knock. Like, it doesn't feel like I should be able to move faster. It feels about right. It's just, it has the feel of almost like an arcade shooting gallery, except you're controlling the movement. Maybe evidence is used for like leveling up. If there is such a thing in this? I don't know. Maybe. Alright. Let's breach. Locked? When you face criminals who have taken hostages, you only have a few seconds. Oh no. Use my extraordinary reflexes. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Breach! Whoa! I don't think I saved her.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
This is Lewis. We have rescued three hostages. One with a gunshot wound to the abdomen. Requesting urgent medical assistance. Over.
So I feel like maybe I could have shot those people faster. Maybe if I used a different weapon. Oh, well. Oh, experience. I saw that. 405 out of 1,000. I mean, waste not, want not. May as well use it. There we go. Now I'm going to be at 100. So you probably can level up. Maybe change the properties of your guns or something. This is me running. It's like a brisk jog. Oh! I'm just gonna step back and let that finish itself. Headshots are immensely satisfying in this. Alright, we got any more evidence in here? No, but I've got a way around. Give me a little sneaky sneak. Who is behind me? Huh? I thought someone shot me from behind. There you are. I'll take that. Oh, you can grab guys? Yes! He just went flying! I love it! Oh, disappointment. I might need to heal. I like that you don't even really need to take cover to heal. You just need to... Oh! You just need to pay attention to it, that's all. That dude ceased to exist. So you do have the zoom in aim. Hello. I swear, he just did the, like, the 1980s action, I've been shot stunt move, where he kind of, like, helps himself over the railing. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, I've got enough evidence. Let's find and rescue the remaining hostages. There's probably some... Oh. Should probably heal. Grab some more evidence. Yeah, so far I will pick up this game. This is fun. It is simple and straightforward, but it feels satisfying. They got me. Oh man. They got me with a sneak. All right. Darling, could you get the napkins from the cupboard? Oh no. Oh no, I'm having a flashback.
It's a surprise. Little man, have you washed your hands?
Okay, this is kind of cool.
Alex, what do you think about the color of this dress? James really looks up to you. He said in school that he wants to be a police officer just like his dad.
Breach! I say like 2 out of 3. That's pretty good. Oh no. Another hostage.
Hey, no sudden moves, cop. I'm not dying here. Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot. You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
What,
from this reality?
I'm talking to you, Shiny!
Oh no.
Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her! I swear to Nuke!
I don't know what I would do if I ever lost you.
You got 3 seconds! 3!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
2! Are you fucking deaf?
Trust me, you will stay like this forever.
1! Last chance, weirdo!
Should have watched your, should have watched your 9 o'clock there. Okay. All right. This is a new wrinkle I didn't expect. Oh, they were recording that. Oh no.
What does it want? Get it away from me.
I am sorry.
Can you see? It's unstable.
Ma'am, please calm down. It's been a very tough evening, and I assure you that everyone wants to be back home with their families. Though for some of us, the night has just begun.
Nice.
Physically. So we're going to
only
equip
my
you
soul.
With a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your system so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior, huh?
The chip is in. Let's see what we have here.
Is this how they're gonna do the leveling up? That's cute. I found one of the secrets. I did not save all the hostages. Okay. Alright. Ooh, skills. Alright, press K to open the skill screen. Oh boy. Look at all the stuff there. What is deduction? 0% more experience from notes. Yeah, enhanced scanning. Was that literally all the points that I had? Oh man. What's psychology? Not enough skill points. Okay. I'm a detective. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Well, I can already.
Like I shot half a head off. It was like, you know, that might still be someone who's alive. That guy, half his face would have been missing. Tell me he's still alive. 222. Nice. Oh, 234. It's not bad. 234 for a first try. Yes. Is this like an open world game or is this a mission? Leave police station. Do you want to leave the area? Side objectives will be failed. Yeah, that's fine. I don't care. I'm in a demo. I don't care about side objectives. Dunk.
Could you please keep the noise down? You're scaring off my customers.
Can't hear you. Music's too loud.
Intervene.
Are those two men bothering you?
First, they harass my customers. Then they threaten to burn down my shop. You need to do something about it, officer.
What do you want, cop? Can't we have a little bit of fun? We did nothing wrong.
Okay, I can help turn off the radio. The music is too loud. There is also nothing wrong in breaking criminal bones. I mean, this feels like the right RoboCop response.
Your volume control seems to be broken.
Leave it! That's brand new! I've only stole...
Thanks, officer.
Okay, fair.
Something interesting in that barrel?
My sandwich fell in.
Oh, poor guy.
I'm dreaming of a hot meal, so here it is.
Oh, poor guy and his sandwich.
Hey, I'll earn less if you hang around here.
You're not wrong. Okay. Issuing tickets. As a police officer, you can issue tickets for misdemeanors, like public drinking and disorderly conduct. RoboCop vision. What do we got here? Violation. Hazardous oil spillage. Tisk. Tisk.
One that likes swimming in oil surely must be swimming in money.
Oh my god, that's great. Okay. What can I use?
Who sold you drugs?
I really shouldn't say, but
you are my team hero.
Alright. All of the arcade staff will sell to you. As long as you got cash. Unfortunately, I'm broke. But I have a great idea. You could help me sneak into the basement to keep a huge stash of goodies down there.
Drugs in the basement? I will take care of that.
Would you really do that for me? Way to go, TJ!
I don't think we're speaking the same language here, man. Search warrant granted. Knock, knock.
I have the warrant.
I think I dropped my key somewhere. You'd have to break down this hardened door if you want to get in.
That will not be a problem.
Boom! Are you okay, bud?
It's RoboCop!
Surrender your weapons.
I mean, I asked nicely. Oh, that sound when you get a headshot. Just unreal.
Open the door or you will regret it.
Can't a guy just sell drugs to kids without you harassing them every 5 minutes? Who am I hurting? They all want it.
Where do I find
Black Dynamite? We sell drugs to the community.
That's the case. Shut it, bozo. Unless you want to end up in a ghost house like that cop's informant. And don't you dare open that door. I'll shoot you.
Have it your way.
Oh. All right, looks like I'm looking for a stolen vehicle now. That is awesome.
You did it! They didn't think that through. Maybe you can put an end to this after all.
I am missing vital information in order to resolve this case.
I'll tell you what you want. Just please, help me fix this screw-up.
Where is the car now?
Oh, man, I'm sure it's still in their chop shop. It's a warehouse on the northeast side. The entrance is concealed, but I'm sure you'll find it. I'm no fighter, but if there is any other way, I would like to help. Maybe you need some more intel.
That is all for now. Proceeding to the vehicle's estimated location.
You are calling for backup, aren't you?
Negative. Threat calculation minimal.
Minimal. Question is, how are they accessing it? Hello. Heal. Well, that didn't go as planned. Weird. Am I supposed to get in there? Even if I can't get in there, I can still solve it. Weird. So I seem to have glitched it because I can't get through that doorway. So I guess we'll call it there. But from what I've played, this is fun. It's very visceral. Again, it feels more like a shooting gallery because dodging is not an option. But that's fine. It just becomes almost like a puzzle when you walk into an area of who to shoot and when, what obstacles to shoot, and the detective mode, or whatever you want to call it, his focus that he has there is easy to pull up while still being able to aim and shoot, so it doesn't distract from it or slow it down or any of those things. The game looks on point. Like, the vibe of Detroit is there. All the characters look on point. There's a little bit of robotic animation with some of the NPCs, but again, forgivable. Voice acting sounds pretty solid. I'm happy with this. This is cool. So, unless there is something that goes severely wrong with this game when it launches, I'm picking this up. Anyway, next time.